bit?
He didn't hear a thing.
Don't relax just yet, Marine.
Ay, ay, ay.
Don't let your guard down.
You hear that?
Don't relax just yet, Marine.
Don't let your guard down!
You hear that?
Yeah, you didn't hear a thing.
Don't relax just yet.
I don't know how to see that.
Don't let your guard down!
The summary I'm supposed to be getting over there. This event. Shotgun.
Get out of here!
well then. I can see how this game got a good rating. Can't destroy those.
You hear that?
We certainly run as secure.
As secure as anywhere on this rock.
They cut the power?
Shut the fuck up, will ya? Just stay here.
How do they know how to cut the power?
Stand down.
I got lucky there. This way either. Oh, I can't go that way. I tried to, but it's like, no, you can't. I think there's like 5 or 6 guards in here.
We've lost contact with the Marines in the sewer. Where's that dropship? It'll get here when it gets here. Keep your shit together.
Or keep it separate, you know, whatever works for you. This person was who I was afraid of. Someone needs to go kill.
Don't relax, just get.
I can do this.
Don't let your guard down.
Oh, I can only imagine Predator is going to get worse.
Don't relax just yet, Marines. Bodies show up.
the refinery? Okay, with that I'm gonna do a quick be right back break. Gotta go use the restroom. See, so yeah, I'll be right back. I pull up a Predator OST. Pull up the OST for this. For y'all to listen to, I'm be right backing. So, like I said, be right back. And I am back. So, we cannot play as Marines from this menu anymore. That's interesting to note. Let's continue the alien campaign though. Finishing moves to kill your opponent brutally. Stealth kills to dispatch them quietly. Push X when you see the prompt. Okay. Find a way into the corridor. You've been harvested. Okay. I'm in there.
Don't let your guard down.
They can see me from that when I come out from there. Can they not see me in the vault? Vent, I mean?
Thank you.
Huh. Oh. That's pleasant. But yeah, I'm seeing static too. There we go. Should be cleared up now, am I right? Yep, cool, cool, cool. Oh, but hold on. Need to go back to my editor and move it down to the bottom so then you can, so it can be over everything else, on everything else. Come on, Elgato. There we go. Hit this and then hit resume game. Thanks for letting me know about that. Okay, where was I? Yep.
For that?
I asked when I first heard of it, I asked, why are they naming the thing the cat?
This is Ops. Xenomorph readings in your area. Stay frosty.
Don't relax just yet, Marines.
This place is getting to me.
Don't let your guard down.
Could catch video? Probably not. I think it has something to do with just the general naming scheme, but I'm not sure. I have no idea what my objectives over there looks like.
Easy does it.
Nope. There's two Marines over there. Got away with one kill.
Don't relax just yet.
Down.
Don't let your guard down.
What? He actually hurt me a little bit there. That's very bloody there. Get on the roof.
Hey,
Must be hearing things.
Except the face hugger. You can run, but you can't hide. There's at least one more person here. There you are. What? Okay. Aww. That's unfortunate. With that alien.
unexplained readings. Stay alert.
Exit coming on. Killed the person.
Don't relax just yet, Marine.
Pop that!
Ow. Nope.
I've got unexplained readings. Stay alert.
How'd you not see that?
It's here, it's here.
Oh.
Relax just yet, Ruby.
It's here! It's here!
What?
Lost it in the shadows.
Was that movement?
No, it wasn't. Good new thing. I almost did it, sorta.
I've got unexplained readings. Stay alert.
God.
Now we got both people coming. That's a battery thing too. Go. I was just trying to take out the light. Instead, let me take out both guys too.
Oh, I heard ya. Sounded like here.
I want to go grab this battery right quick. No, okay. Yeah, statistics. Fifty head bites, 3,500 points for harvests, 250 stealth kills, lost 300 points though. Well, I only got like 9 minutes. Don't think we can do another mission at this point. So, going to quit there. We might check out, see if much of the... Are there any games going on right now? I didn't think so. they were that, that would be surprising. If they were, that would be surprising. Yeah. Yeah, I don't think... I think the servers for this game have been taken down. I mean, read on Steam that there's some official dedicated servers on Steam, but I don't think they exist on Xbox anymore. What's worth checking out, though? Oh, it's the maps. Yeah. We don't really need the map since we can't really play online. Anyways, that is it for me tonight. Let's see if there's anyone we can raid though. Maybe. Yeah, let's go ahead and read this person. Rain message will be... This is a pie raid. Going to be raiding LaDavis. He is currently playing Pokemon Heart Gold / Soul Silver. So thank you, Delta Mint Dio, for hanging out and chatting, as well as the Madman. Thank you for the follow, Madman. Thank you for the host, Delta. Thank you for the auto host, Lady Suki and Goat Squids. Thanks to all the lurkers, non-profiles, and VODs for hanging out and watching. Next time I'll be back be tomorrow at 7:30. Considering how fast we've been going through this game, maybe, it's a strong maybe. Finishing it tomorrow? But I don't think so. It's possible though. Anyways, this has been... I'm gonna set the raid up. Go ahead and click the join button if you see it up there. If you don't, if you see cancel, don't click that. That'll make you leave the raid. Anyways, this has been Pylicious saying see you soon.
Thank you.